YouTube family, and welcome back 99 family. I just want to thank you all for watching today, and thank you all for tuning in to these videos. Today's video is going to be on a another secured loan, and this loan is the Mid Florida Credit Union secured loan. And I wanted to kind of highlight some of the key topics of discussion with this loan. One being that this loan will give you a hard pull. It is typically on Equifax, but it does have a hard pull. In addition, this loan has a minimum deposit of $250. So it requires you to put down that deposit amount in order to open it up. Those funds will be made right back available to you, and then you will have monthly payments on the loan every month. This loan does not offer prepayment. So if you do pay this loan early, it will not push out your next payment date. It will just take it as an extra payment on the principal of the loan. In addition, there are no early payoff fees. So if you do decide that, you know, after you've gotten this loan, you tried it out, you've had it for a while, you know, even though I do recommend you keeping it open for the whole term, but if you decide for whatever reason you don't want to keep it open for the whole term, there's no early payoff fee, so you can pay it off earlier. In addition, the interest rates on this loan are still pretty low for a secured loan at 4.05 to 4.25%. Depending on where the market is, that's about where this loan is currently fluctuating. You know, so it is still a very valuable loan for some. And if you live in Florida, in one of the areas where you're able to get access to this credit union, or if you have a family member who can actually sponsor you into this credit union, then this is definitely a great option for you all to go with. With that being said, again, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.